Wild Wickenburg Bull Riding, Saturday, April 9th, 7 p.m., Everett Bowman Arena, Wickenburg, Arizona. We sat down earlier this week and talked to Coy Kraut. He's one of the bullfighters at the Wild Wickenburg Bull Riding. Let's see what he has to say.
Coy, do you actually fight the bulls?
Well, I wouldn't say that I would fist fight them, but I get in between the bull rider, the fallen bull rider, and the bull. Yes, sir.
And when you fight them, what exactly you see? You get in between, so you're sacrificing your body?
Yes, it's kind of like a secret service for the fallen bullfighter, or we can set the bull up for the rider to get off safely. Well, the Challenge of Champions bull riding that's going to be here, it's going to be a little bit different than what you're going to see from other rodeos that are going to be here. It's going to be only professional bull riding, and then afterwards you're going to get to come down and play in the dirt with a dance a little bit with a after party. I've been knocked out and had a bunch of bumps and bruises, but knock on wood, nothing too serious. I know it's bound to come here soon, though. Well, I've started when I was 14, just at a couple practice pins, and then when I turned 15, I entered my first competition and won it. And now I'm 20, and I've been doing this professionally for about 2 years now. To be a professional bullfighter, it took me a lot. I had to come up through the ranks and get all my signatures from NFR, people that have been to the NFR in the past, and then I had to go to 5 pro rodeos where everybody there was evaluating me, and that's pretty hard to do from little Wickenburg, Arizona.
So you're local, you're from Wickenburg?
Yes, sir. I grew up in Whitman, Arizona. I graduated from Wickenburg, Arizona, and still living in Whitman here today. Last year at the BFO finals in Vegas, I drew a really mean bull, and he was notorious for hooking people and hurting them, and he hooked me up in the air, and then on my way down, he hit me in the head with his horn and put me to sleep.
That your mother runs Lazy K Hart, and you work for your mother. Does that put any extra pressure on you?
No, it doesn't. Actually, it takes a lot of pressure off my hands because I can communicate with her more than a lot of people, and it just makes it easier to where I can kick back and enjoy my job.
Well, we wish you luck again, and can't wait to see you do some bullfights.
Saturday night's main event, 25 professional bull riders lay it all on the line to walk away a champion of the event, ending the weekend in celebration with another night of music and dancing with Matt Williams.
Saturday's mountain,
Wild Wickenburg Bull Riding, Saturday, April 9th, 7 p.m., Everett Bowman Arena.